I knew there was no way Stephanie waited until 22 to get
her. She just got her first car.
I mean, I know, but that's because she's lived in metropolitan areas where, you know,
that's
public
true.
Transit was. You got your driver's license 15 minutes after you turned 16, didn't you?
The day after, and I was mad I had to wait, and I only had to wait because there was some reason I couldn't skip school that morning. I was really mad about it.
I knew it.
I got it on Saturday.
All right.
All right, here's what's clicking in Cleveland for you today. And I have to say about this first story, all I can say is Ohio. New records released show that that backwards Wright Brothers plane design flew through 15 months of design conversations. While the team debated saturation, if you've ever posted a photo on Instagram, you know how important saturation is, how the image would be centered, and whether the police could read the lettering. Reminder, 35,000 of the wrong design were made before this got caught. No comment from Greg Wyatt, the department's visual communications manager, on this one. And it is time to do an Ohio check on the latest installment of the Bachelor franchise. We have two Ohio ladies on this season hoping to win Clayton Echard's love. This is Shanae Ankney. She's 29 and she's from Sycamore, Ohio. That's a town of about 800 people, about 3 hours southwest of Cleveland. And the ladies are already calling her savage. We see her at the center of very dramatic previews for episodes to come. Lots of shouting and some tears, too. She's going to be a fun one to watch.
Great.
And that's
really ripping Ohio. Appreciate it.
Our second lovely lady that we will be keeping an eye on is a fellow Bobcat. Oh, yeah. 25-year-old Rachel Recchia just graduated from flight school at Ohio University.
All right.
She is a private pilot. And for her entrance, she brought in an adorable wing woman. This is Holly, who had 28-year-old Clayton very confused when she first stepped out of the limo. Rachel says she has worked hard to get where she is, and now she is ready to get engaged. And here's a handy thing for Rachel. She lives in Florida, but she's loyal to her stylist, so she'll always fly back to Columbus to get her hair done.
What?
Which I can totally appreciate it. It's very hard to find a good stylist.
Mad respect.
Very much so. Now, honorable mention to Samantha Jeffries. She's from Cincinnati. She rolled out in a hot tub. Didn't make it past night one, Jay and Betsy, but we'll be talking with her soon on the Three Things to Know podcast. So we'll get more of that story. Very much looking forward to this. I think this is going to be a fun one.
Now that football's wrapping up, maybe you should get into The Bachelor.
There's 0% chance that happens. I want to talk more about the fact that this woman flies from Florida to Columbus every time she needs her haircut.
There's a lot of people that go long distances.
I would do that if I were a pilot. Hands down, I would do that. For a good stylist, Jay, I mean, it's hard.
Romney Smith, who used to work here, would fly back from Georgia to her stylist in Columbus.
That's crazy. I know this will surprise you, none, but I use the Flobee on mine.
What is a Flobee?
You don't know what that is?
I
hook it up to the vacuum cleaner and you just, you know,
please.
I don't do that.
Oh,
but I
God.
Would.
I was gonna say, please, can we bring it in and I'll give you a haircut? That would be amazing.
I've never used it, but look it up. Google it.
I'm so.
Flobee.
Can I purchase? If Mike Polk gets a $10 clothing allowance, I want to purchase a Flobee
okay,
on the account.
You can do that.
And do a haircut.
Stephanie, thank you.
Thank you, Stephanie.